Put the barbell on your back, not on your neck. Then step back and go to split stance position. Slightly bend over so the weight is on your front foot. Keep the shoulders back so your back is straight. Then breathe in, engage your core and go all the way down. You wanna always use full range of motion, so try to touch the floor with your knee. Try to be balanced on your front foot, so don't lift your heel or toe off the floor.